Mr. Thomas, how are you? Don Tomaso.
Yes, we are in Colombia, so Don Tomaso. But I think that means old Thomas or something.
No. No, Don is the proof of respect for landlords and older people, so it fits for you.
Yeah, I'm an older person, yeah.
You are an older person. So, from all these old experiences that you have, how is the event going?
The event is going very good. So, in this event, I'm here representing AW Summit. So, we are definitely looking for the targets to bring them and bring quality people to Romania for the Romanian show.
What differences do you identify?
No, I see that especially here, like models and also studio owners are so eager to learn, and they're so eager to get more information, you know. And here people are hungry for information, and we need to take that and learn that.
Favorite song?
Backstreet Boys, I Want It That Way.
I want it
that way.
Okay, wait.
Oh yeah, here you go.
No. Ain't nothing but a
favorite song.
Nice, yeah. Nice. So straight. favorite thing about Colombia?
The business. Yeah, the girls. The business.
What do you think about Colombian men? Tomas is not gay. If we okay with that, but what do you think about the Colombian men?
There was somebody that had really good muscles and something yesterday, but most of them actually are like skinny bitches. Are they not?
No, they're not.
Many of them are like skinny bitches.
Where are they?
I've seen them around. I saw them on like a private party too with their little tongs and everything. It's like, what? That makes me fat, and I'm not that fat, but skinny bitches.
Tomas, thank you so much. Thank you for your energy and your knowledge. You're amazing. Thank you.
Thank you so much, and hope to see you in Mamaya.
So for this interview, we have a concept that we're gonna do a dancing interview.
Oh, okay, so we can dance.
And what do you think that it takes to for a model to be a successful model?
To be a successful model, just be you. You just be natural, you know. Smile in front of the camera. Be you. Be natural and just smile. And talk with the people normally. Talk with them. Look at the camera, right? Be normal. Be natural. This is the stuff, really.
What I mean is, as a foreigner, what do you think about Colombia?
No, we like the Colombia. It's really nice country. The people are really, you know, lovely. We like Colombia.
So what is the thing that shocked you the most in Colombia?
When I saw some girls, you know, nude.
What?
Wow. So wow, they are really, really hot here.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, yes, for sure. So we like that. Really, really, really.
Super caliente.
Super caliente. Muy bueno. Perfecto.
Christian, what can we wish you for you and for the company?
Well, the company is grow up. You know, we get a lot of models from here, from Colombia. It's really, really perfect. We hope to continue like that. And yes, it's perfect for the moment. It's good. So we like that.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Christian, come. I will help you now.
But no, my
because really? That was a trick.
Oh my God, Bella French. Hi.
He's the best. I love him so much. Everywhere I go, I just hunt him down. I'm like, where's Alex? I love you.
Oh my God. We need to talk to production so they don't cut this part. Bella French is my Beyonce. Oh. Are you happy to be in Paris? I love Bella French for so many reasons that we're going to see right now. And it's basically your personality, it's exactly what you are transmitting to your own business, to Menevet's platform, right? Very welcoming for sex workers and respect in general.
Yeah, we want to welcome everyone. Everyone is welcome at Menevet. There is no differentiation between who should come, who shouldn't. And that's why we like to put our flags out there, right? Everyone is welcome. And we're really here to help. I was a cam girl for 3 years. And I've experienced a lot, like physical pain, emotional pain. So I wanted to create a platform where models can feel happy to be part of it.
Okay, so from your camming experience as a model, top model, as we can see, so wonderful. Oh, you're so beautiful. Funny memory from a client or something funny that really you will remember all the time.
Oh, I have something funny. How, like, is this PG or we can like talk about it really?
I think we can talk about sex.
Let's do it. Okay, so that was, I was doing a private show and the member asked me if he could open the camera and I said, yes, you can open the cam. So I was seeing what was happening and he had a Barbie doll next to his penis and he was masturbating and he came on the Barbie doll all over her boobs and her face. And I thought that was like very creative. I was like, do whatever makes you happy because you're obviously not hurting the doll.
What did you so far, what did you like the most about the country or the people or whatever?
I like how beautiful the women are. I'm super happy about the fact that there's a really strong trans community presence. Beautiful trans models. I met a lot of gay performers. I thought that was amazing. The people are very friendly, and I would say the biggest difference between here or the States or Canada is that it really feels like the performers, they really want to work. They really want to know more. They're very interested.
Well, thank you very much for your time.
Yeah,
thank you.
I love you. Thank
you. Oh, thank you so much.
Never let him go. He's the best. Oh,
thank you.
Juan, por favor, mucho gusto que el rey de Colombia acá con nosotros. ¿Cómo estás?
El rey sin corona, estoy bien. Me falta la corona.
¿Y la quieres?
No, es muy estrafalario, ¿no? Yo no quiero una corona.
Tienes dos libros ahora, nuevos, porque ya tienes otros. Háblanos un poco más de todos esos proyectos tuyos.
Sí, claro. Estos libros que tenemos acá, La Chateadora, que se llama Historias de una Modelo Webcam, es una novela que está inspirada en Cristina. Cristina es una modelo que realmente existió. Y muchas de las cosas que están aquí relatadas le sucedieron a Cristina o a modelos o amigos que ella tenía en la historia. Son historias 90% reales, algo de ficción, pero son finalmente temas que le enseñan a las modelos que cuando te esfuerzas puedes salir adelante, empoderarte y ser una top profesional y salir adelante en la vida. Esta novela está dedicada al esfuerzo de todas las modelos webcam que quieren salir adelante en Colombia para ser alguien y conseguir una calidad de vida óptima.
Bueno, también la vi. Oye, y si tomamos tu celular ahora, ¿cuál es el emoji el más usado?
¿El emoticon que más utilizo?
Sí.
En mi celular. Siempre estoy cagado la risa.
Perfecto, pues Juan, muchísimas gracias por tu tiempo. Sé que estamos muy copados. Y muchísimas gracias por todo.
Gracias por
éxito.
Participar en la Expo. Muy amable.
¿A qué te dedicas?
Hola, ¿cómo estás? Bueno, tenemos un estudio en la costa caribe de Colombia, en VirtualNet.
O sea, todo el mundo de bikini.
Totalmente. Playa 100%. Playa, brisa y mar.
Ay, Dios. Oye, nosotros llegamos ayer y todo el mundo nos dijo, hay que hablarle con Paola porque Paola sí sabe. ¿Por qué todo el mundo te quiere tanto? ¿Qué pasó?
Bueno, no, en realidad hemos tenido un trabajo continuo de 10 años con Exlocan, además con otras plataformas, y este espacio se hizo precisamente para todos, para que vengan, para que se instruyan, para que pasen bien, para que compartan y finalicen buenos negocios.
Nosotros queremos la verdad, ¿por qué te quieren? ¿Qué les hace?
Tengo el secreto de oro, no te lo diré, tienes que averiguarlo.
El charme de Santa Marta.
Totalmente, claro que sí.
Okay. Describe Santa Marta.
Caliente.
Describe la mujer colombiana.
Perfecta.
Shakira, Shakira. Un defecto de los colombianos.
Infieles.
¡Ay, Dios! a ver, y una palabra para describir tu experiencia.
Madurez.
El mayor error que las modelos hacen.
Ser, no, perder la constancia, perder la disciplina. Ese es el mayor error, sí.
Genial, estupendo. Muchísimas gracias por todo. Eres maravillosa. Gracias.
Claro que sí.
What? So,
are we on?
So, tell us more about your business.
Yes, I have something quite original and unique. I do a cam studio, but it's an open cam studio for all cam models in the world. Because I know it's sometimes really nice to make a lot of money when you're successful as a model. Not like I'm a successful model, but I know this happens. Well, they want to go on vacation.
Yeah, he is a successful model.
But then you want to go on vacation, but you don't want to miss revenue. So how are you going to do that? You can take a bed and breakfast and then have cam set up over there, but maybe the Wi-Fi is of the internet is shitty. So what I have is a location, which is a vacation destination. Curaçao is like beautiful island. All models are welcome to come to my studio. You can just use my rooms like a bed and breakfast. And I shoot all the content. For sure, you come back with a beautiful gallery, which will make you more money. And that's actually, it's a campcation. So it's a vacation, camming, pleasure, business, but still monetizing and doing your scheduled shows. Pretty original, right?
Yeah, that's what I was about to say.
Yes.
That's what I was about to say. It sounds really awesome and fun and good. I think it's a great idea. Boobs.
Ass.
Okay. woman.
Colombia. That's the word. Comes up.
Can you sum up also in one word your experience at La Lexpo?
Man, you gotta come back. Doesn't matter. If you've been here, it's for me. Colombia already crazy nice, but LA Expo, every time I have to come back because it gets better and better. Also business, not just pleasure, like business is booming. I mean, South America, I think we're really on a come up, and this show is so needed. Yeah,
awesome.
It's my favorite show.
Awesome, well thank you very much. Thank you for your time, thank you.